I just opened this bag of Tyrells. It's a pretty big bag. Look how empty it is. I mean, I know crisps need some air in them to protect them during transit, but Jesus Christ, I mean, that bag is huge, and the crisps barely go up above that brown, where the brown stops. If they go above that at all. That's ridiculous.